Hey guys, welcome back to our channel, and in this vlog we're camping in chincoteague again because it is the start of a new camping season. And Caitlin isn't here because she's in Kentucky seeing her boyfriend, so she won't be in the vlog, but we're gonna be camping with our grandparents.
Oh, just got a haircut.
They got fresh cuts.
We'll probably talk to you when we're in the truck or on the road.
So we ended up stopping to get Royal Farms, so we'll show you what we each got. I got barbecue Pringles and the Mountain Dew and Coca-Cola slushie. What do you get?
Potato chips.
And then he got hot dogs. The next time we talk to you guys, we should be at the campground.
Georgia.
So we just finished getting set up a little while ago, and we just rented golf carts. So I think we're about to take the dogs for a golf cart ride. Then I don't really know what else we have planned for today.
Dinner.
Yeah.
Fire.
S'mores.
S'mores.
No.
I'll eat it. Oh yeah, we're gonna go see the horses. Say hi to the vlog. So yeah, next time, well, I don't know what we'll be doing next time in the vlog, but yeah. Hey guys, we are outside of the liquor store because we're not old enough to go in, so we're waiting for them to come back outside. But when we get back, we're gonna go to the bounce pad. What time is it?
5:10.
It's 5:10, so we're probably gonna go to the bounce pad for a little bit and then have dinner.
Whoops.
Ow! Oh my god.
Okay.
Okay, let's record. Shadow boxing. Ready? You gotta get into the camera.
Is that alright?
You gotta get into the camera.
Emily, it's fine!
No, it's not fine.
Ready?
Hey guys, we just got done getting all cleaned up, having tea, our dessert and stuff. Today, we didn't do much. We got a golf cart, got here set up. There was a band. I just played football. Rest in people.
Tomorrow, we're gonna probably
ride our bike around. Maybe to the lighthouse if it gets nicer. Go see the horses. And yeah. So. There's him. And yeah. Talk to you tomorrow.
Good morning. So today is Easter day, and right now we're about to open our Easter baskets. So we'll time lapse it for you guys. We'll put pictures at the end of the vlog of everything we got.
Georgia, ride me up and all hurt you. In my arms, let me hold you. I'll never let you go again like I did. Oh, I used to say I would never fall.
Then what you doing?
Come around. So this is our Easter dinner. This is green beans with bacon. And then of course I can't cook a big old ham out here. So we got ourselves a bunch of ham slices. So I'll throw those on here afterwards. And then my mom made some potato salad. We got some rolls, and that's how you Easter camp.
Hey guys, we just got back from the bathhouses, and today we just went to the bounce pillow lot, and we went to the lighthouse.
Assateague Beach, and we had Easter dinner, ham, and yeah. We're tired. We're tired now. We're about to go to sleep. We're gonna have some videos.
I'm having the cake first.
Yeah, we're about to have cake, but we're having cake. And yeah. See you guys tomorrow probably.
You have some cake, Lou?
Hey guys, so it's the morning of us leaving, and right now we're finishing getting packed up and eating some breakfast, and then we'll be on the road.
Hey, come here.
Benny. Today, me and Owen both got a little bit sunburned from being outside so much, so our faces are red. Hey guys, we're in the truck right now, and we're about to be leaving soon. Yeah. Hey guys, so we ended up stopping for Royal Farms again because we had to use the bathroom.
Oh my god, it's falling.
So I'll show you everything that we got. I got barbecue Pringles.
I got a hot dog.
He got a hot dog.
Just in case you're just in case you were curious.
And I got another slushie.
And we got tater logs.
We got tater logs. And Owen got Doritos,
hot dog, and a slushie. Yeah.
So hopefully next time we see you, we should be home.
Hope
so. I almost said amen. See ya. Guys, so we're back home now. We've been home for like a few hours. No, not a few hours.
Oh man, I just
fell
Dr. Pepper.
Whoa!
Really?
Just
Dr. Pepper.
Hold on, pause.
Oh, Lord!
Okay, we're back. We finished, well, he finished cleaning up the mess. But we forgot to end the vlog, so this is gonna be the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please smash the like button, hit subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you get notified every time we upload a brand new video. And what?
Go ahead.
See you guys next time. Bye.